Hey everybody, it's Crazy Will on YouTube.com. Don't ask, don't tell. We got energy drink show, Nas original regular pop tunes before the caffeine. YouTube is a good new game. It's awesome. Don't ask, don't tell. Cheers, bitches. The best. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Water report, what a bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for Illinois. Come on, I'm alright right now. 84 for like 90, mostly sunny. UV very high, 10 red, minimize sun exposure and apply sun to operation. So far today, high 86, low 72. Yesterday, high 86, low 72. Average high 9166, viewpoint 72 degrees, humidity 66%, still no high and low. Pressure 30.06 inches, high 30.12 inches. Well, fuck a bit. Low 30.04 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 5:41. Alright, my girlfriend. Yannis' sister, husband, church. Oh. Sunset 8:12 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. What do I hear? Get the pollen. Okay, air quality. Fair people with health sensitivities should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. Precipitation rain monthly 5.70 inches, yearly 31.2 inches. We're gonna go with the pollen. 4, low, medium, yellowish green, light green. Based on the pollen count and expected weather condition, pollen levels for Friday will be falling in moderate range. The lower pollen concentration is a result of lacking rain for expected precipitation in the morning, afternoon, and evening, which tend to wash pollen out. That's left for Friday. Just for Friday to jump together. Oh man, it's gonna mess up. Oh man. Every time. Come on. Why? Days, that's what I mean. Yeah. Oh, not my bigger. Come on. Okay. Eat. July 23rd through August 1st, tonight, low 66, mostly clear. Okay. Yeah, the most important saying I'm searching in my description. Patchy fall recommendations. Friday hiatus, here's what's fun, sunny. So the most important thing is Friday day, description, patchy fog, and in the morning. Today was foggy too. Saturday hiatus, sunny, sunny. Sunday hiatus, Los Angeles, partly cloudy. Most two reports for Sunday day and night descriptions. Both reading heat index readings 97 to 102. Both Sunday day and night. Monday high 84, low 6 Celsius, percent chance of storms. Monday day, picture emoji icon, little sun 60%. Thunderstorm symbol. So Monday day, description showers and thunderstorms likely, highs in the upper 80s, chance of precipitation 60%. So Monday night, picture emoji icon, little moon 50%, thunderstorm symbol. Monday night description, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the upper 60s. Tuesday, high 80, low 64, 50% chance of storms day. Wednesday, high 80, low 65, mostly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 79, low 66, 30% chance of storms. Wow. Day, night, nice. Say I believe it, so. I'd be the best comfortable one right there. Probably over there. Okay, next Friday, high 81, low 65% chance of storms. Okay, Friday, July 31st, day, picture emoji icon, little sun 30%, thunderstorm symbol, July 31st, or picture emoji day. Friday, July 31st, day, description, partly cloudy with a 50% chance for rain and sunshine. High temperatures around 81 degrees, viewpoint will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 77%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the south. Friday, July 31st, night, picture emoji icon, low moon 30%. Thunderstorm symbol. Friday, July 31st, night, description part of cloud with a 70% chance of rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures on 65 degrees. Dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 94%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Next Saturday will be high 80, low 64, 3% chance of storms. So, Saturday, August 1st, picture emoji icon, golden moon, 30%, thunderstorm symbol. Saturday, August 1st, day, description, partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and thunderstorms. High temperature around 80 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees, with an average humidity of 81%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south. Saturday, August 1st, night, picture emoji icon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear, or moon, night cloud. So, Saturday, August 1st, night, that was picture emoji icon. Okay, Saturday, first night, description partial cloud with a scattered sunshine chance of storms 50%, low temperatures around 64 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 94%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from west. So YouTube, leave me a comment down below and big plan. We're gonna get that. YouTube, leave me a comment down below. The weather. YouTube, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? Let's go with it. That's fun. Let's go. Change the head. Roll for bankrupt. 20. politics. Trump canceled Jacksonville portion of GOP convention. OC McCollum's announced John Lewis will lie in the Senate. Higher army thinks Trump will win the election. Coronavirus. Fauci will normalcy. You know, normal ITY won't arrive until a vaccine does. Senate GOP punts money package to next week. Million U.S. coronavirus cases in 15 days. Infamous American conspiracy theories for pictures. Alaska Airlines see coronavirus as an opportunity for RERACKX route count. Catch with MARIANORIVRA to mark baseball opening. Watch surreal scene as National Forest Service flag and wave. Thanks news. Senate backs Trump on component name. U.S. Mint put out plea for a square change. How to see a stunning comet in EOWISE while it's as cold as it will ever be. Teams out of the number. So, was this what you think? Sports on opening day, Dodgers Celtics pitch for next.
Well, as it's Phil tackle that story. So YouTube, Blendini, like that Google, YouTube, Creeper Pasta.
Creeper Pasta, that's true. So you're saying, what you need to do? Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to As It's Phil. Put on the notification bell. Does a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19. Does a great job talking about,
African American.
Living life. Walk, you know, running, jogging, you know. There you go.
White guys. Racer.
Boom. I'm telling you,
white guys, racers, chasing down.
Yeah, this is African American. And you got a white guy, you know. I guess. Yeah. But white guy recorded. Yeah. The death point of life in prison like that. Oh shit, okay, go. Fuck. Do that. Bye-bye, Jazz. So, in Georgia, and life in prison without death penalty or life in prison without death. Cop kneeled to his knee back in there for 8 to 9 minutes. Got the cop here. Other cops help assist. Really formed on the ground, arrested. Crying, gasping. So I can't breathe. Hung up for a month. Life in prison. Life in prison without life in prison. No death penalty or life in prison. So, Atlanta, Georgia, white cop shot in the back 2 or 3 times. African American. Death penalty or life in prison. Australia, Oklahoma. All the same, you know. Ground arrest of white cops, African American races. Welcome. I know. So, yeah. I choke and hold and kneel, you know. Because, you know, defund the police and reform the police is, you know, banning, you know, body cams, law. You know, nail, knees, chokes, your foot, and, you know, you're not, you know, getting the races out, get the criminals out. No knock, warrants, ban, you know, stuff like that. You know, calling out, you know, that's free, I can't breathe for their mom. And LAPD, yeah, the camera was on there, not on the body camera, you know, white cop after they were arrested, and killed, yeah. The death penalty or life in prison without parole. BREXIT drama, England, London. England, London, then British, UK. Israel drama. Now we got India versus China, land drama, nuclear weapons. Yeah, India, citizenship law, they're racist too, they hate Muslims. what we got. China hit Hong Kong, want to crush them. Hong Kong protests. And we got the election in Kentucky. Probably the whole, all this thing, Louisville, Kentucky, and our whole deal. Because, you know, like Kentucky, you know. But, you know, all the main of it is, you know, African Americans can't vote. No end voting, you know. Yeah. Coronavirus, COVID-19, no. Can't be at the polls and all that, bro, you know. But, you know, you got, yeah, I did no end voting. Fifteen summer shows we will miss for pictures. That'd be interesting. I got it. I already said that, but I don't. Hardy's is opening at least 70 more stores this year as well. U.S. presidents have thrown out the first pitch of street bets. President Trump says he'll throw out first pitch at Yankee Stadium in August. Banking on three stars, banking on two goals, and then season is in. California State University to report Essex for social justice classes, spiking or PLATEAUING, plus not COVID-19 cases count for debate, Trump and Dan defense. POGNITIVE abilities, I just will talk about a tackle perfectly in the shirt. Yeah. Like, man, woman, picture, camera. This is saying, watch out this real quick. This guy will go this guy. Great. See, white woman blocks black Postmates driver from delivering from at her LA building. Three-year-old boy gets hold of a loaded gun accidentally and shot himself. I don't know. Going to an accident. Yes, I love that. I've loved that a lot. U.S. accused Russia with IRING and two satellite weapons. Google News, World News on the Nexus 5 smartphone right now. La 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 la. I know you can't do that, that's probably good. Let's go next. So, here you'll see Davis researchers accused of hiding ties to China and Russia. Hiding and killing. SULATE says China harboring military meets BIOLIGIS fugitives at San Francisco CON at SULATE says China harboring military links fugitives at fugitives at San Francisco CON SULATE says why the US order China's recent CON S-U-L-A-T, close, Chinese, C-O-N-S-U-L-A-T, and such a special hobby on them, criminal FBI, Intel, Asia, and Blue, Chinese, Communist Party, considering, Italian, R-E-T-A-L-I-A-T-L, O-R-Y, C-O-N-S-U-L-A-T, closer. P-O-N-P-E-O, Blast, B-E-I-J-I-N-G, as deadline news for China to shredder Houston, C-O-N-S-U-L-A-T, WHO slams unacceptable remarks by U.S. Secretary of State Mike. P-O-N-P-E-O announced an online engagement with Communist China to trust but verify. The WHO chief announced an acceptable Communist question in the comments. P-O-N-P-E-O and Party speech hammered trial of international abuse. Britain and U.S. accused Russia of launching weapons in space. China F-O-R-T-I-F-I-E-S, Hong Kong's will at F-I-N-A-N-C-I-A-L powerhouse. Yikes. China blocks UK offer citizens to Hong Kong residents. China threatened to stop RECOGNISINGBNO passports of Hong Kong residents. Hong Kong, how did it get to this point and what is it in the past? Hong Kong announced new coronavirus policy that could block many U.S. travelers. The Hill, European communities share jointly condemned China over Hong Kong. Former Nazi concentration camps guard convicted in the last Holocaust trial. U.S. News, Trump announced he canceling Jacksonville proportion of GOP convention. Trump canceled Republican convention activities in Jacksonville. The CINEVITABILITY of Trump's backtrack of his Jacksonville convention event. The timing of the event is not right. Trump calls off Jacksonville convention. Portland may hit with tear gas deployed by federal agents. Culinary tear gas shot down during an address to the protest. Portland DHS operation is legal and P-R-O-P-O-R-T-I-O-N-A-T. Democrats are not the riot party, though. Republican Eric S-W-A-L-W-E-L-L Trump improperly deployed Fed law officers to cite as his political stormtroopers. Chad Wolf launched a small war in Portland, he's just been starving. Biden holds 13 points lead over Trump in Florida poll data. That surpassed 4 million COVID-19 cases. EMCHS Victor SKEWERS Trump rally to the approach of Sandy Powell agents to cities. My Texas is a reason it's fighting against COVID-19. Okay. What?
Okay.
We're done. PlayStation 3 called you Peachabelle 1415. Virginia, so you already mentioned Redemption, beat them. 24 points. 7 of the first points. Then 17, so.
Yeah.
Looking good. Clemens, Tigers having a bad year season. While are doing it? Before they doing it? What's Carolina do it? 23-25. Auburn Tigers 2-2. Hopefully the not one, the other second loss not SEC. But what, they 19 or something? And you got Notre Dame with the loss, but they in the top 10, I believe. Oh, one Nebraska Cornhouse Speeds. You got Texas, Texas A Maggies. You gonna be Rebels. North Texas Main Green up there. You got Taylor and Greenwood. Penn State Nine Lions. Florida State. Ohio Bobcats. Maybe Ohio State. Who knows? Alright, YouTube land. Leave me a comment down below. What are you saying about coronavirus and COVID-19? Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real reality. Not things real. So my dad said, it's real reality. Not anything serious. Yeah. Joe Biden, Big Fuck Adele, Trump, Hedge. Big Fuck Adele, huge. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow law, follow the rule. That's a... It's a global pandemic. Global pandemic, literally in it together. The whole world, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube land, for the love of God, stay in the fucking home. YouTube is YouTube land, for the love of God, watch your goddamn motherfucking hands with goddamn motherfucking... Wash your motherfucking hands, goddamn motherfucking time. 20 seconds with goddamn motherfucking hot soapy water. So, a blood shortage, everybody has a Brazil, YouTube, CBS, all that, people, host, FEMA, you got the Sunday, and the press, it's Monday to Friday, say 5-6. CBS News, Nightly News, 5:30 p.m. Central, 3:30 p.m. Eastern, 3:30 p.m. Pacific. But like at that time at late night, it's all, I don't know. But, she donate blood, everybody talking about that, so, all the ice is there, it's up there, real. So we're going to the south, the west, yeah, California, and I said Portland, California, Nevada, Las Vegas, New Mexico, Texas, the South, South Carolina, North Carolina, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Governor Law, the number of Republican conservatives of Maryland. And you got good Republican conservatives, probably even Ohio State, Ohio governor. But, Florida, the same thing, Louisiana. New Orleans, Tennessee, Kentucky. So YouTube, but you don't have to donate blood. If you do, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, it will give you the details and information you can do, so you can do your report. YouTube, wear a mask. YouTube, social distancing. YouTube, safety report. Badassery. Deadpool, the first one really are, the same one. YouTube, on the radio, YouTube, the phone number's done, Okay. Okay. That X-ray. No. Leave it to Deadpool. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. The first responder, the heroes, workers, essential workers, and superheroes. We love you, we need you, we want you. Yeah. Drink for it, here we go. Nurses, doctors, eye doctors, ear doctors. Clinics, hospitals, surgeons, ER, scientists, researchers. There you got helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, fire department, all law enforcement. The federal, the state, FBI, state police, local police, county police, detectives, deputies, sheriffs. You know, CIA, all military branches, Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, National Guard, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, to huge military, hospital ships, Navy, smart, the brightest, the doctor, badassery, thinking that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Right then wrong because of COVID-19. And Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailman, mailwoman, mailperson. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's new wife worked in the building office. Sports small business. You know, they all did his shirts. But I think of them as I'm appreciative. My middle sister did the shirt quick and soon as possible, you know how we do. Black and white, you know. Okay, quarantine, the Great Gatsby, you could be someone. Must be 21 adults only, no travel dramas, all above, you know how we do. My middle sister asked my girlfriend. We'll go up to her and catch her what color she want and size she want. And she did, you know, no matter where that. So it's my older sister's business. You know, the Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Wayne County, Fairfield, and Fort Illinois, Clay County, just came. So each of these gentlemen, you need to be 21, so on so on. Each of these gentlemen, 21, so on. They're ground shop here, each of these gentlemen, 21, so on. They're begging you. You know, get a hold of my older sister. Call, text, Facebook, social media, you know, email, Gmail, whatever. Get a hold of your 21 stars only, you know, say, you know, give you business when you open, wear the mask, 6 feet apart, social business. We got UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub. You know, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, Taxi. We got meat plants, teachers, QVC, grocery stores, factories, almond makers, farmers, banks, librarians, museums, veterans, daycare workers, babysitters, you know, plexiglass, meat plants, yeah, social workers, therapists, psychologists, help out domestic violence victims, and yeah, mental ill, nursing homes, many more. We got drugstore, pharmacies, you know, CVS, Walgreens, Badassery. Think of that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Walmart. Treat my girlfriend got some money. Good. Oh, we got gas station convenience stores. We got 4-0-0, 21, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, Hawks. Yeah. 7-Eleven, Circle K, Quick Trip, Pilot, Truckers, Semis, Truck Stop, We got pick pack roses. We have save a lot. Prices be with die low. IJ. Dodger gems on green. All these targets. Big Ten Big City up in Illinois. Neat. He breathes deeper. Six. Kroger's. So, fast food and restaurants. We got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos, I think. Adobo's, Bananas, Chiropis, TJ Fridays, Applebee's, Chili's, Jersey Mike's Subs, Firehouse Subs, Emo Pizza, Pizza, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Emo's Pizzas, Papa John's, Emo's Pizzas, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pizza. We got McAllister's Deli, Jim McAllister's. We got Capadiz, Anjou and Silver's, Red Lobster's, Crystal's, White Castle's, Checkers, Rally's, Aubrey's, KFC, Wendy's. We got Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We got Deaky Dairy Queen, we got Baskin Robbins, Red Robbins, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, IHOP's, Denny's, Panda Bread, Panda Express, Chick-fil-A, Popeyes, Cane's Chicken, Church Chicken, Lone Star Texas Steakhouse, many, many more. Krispy Kreme Donuts. Starbucks Dunkin' Donuts. Krispy Kreme Donuts. For the real hot sign. Been open the whole time. Badassery. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate 2020 graduation. Hot fresh donuts. You got Starbucks Dunkin' Donuts. Hardy Check the Box. Penn Express. Olive Garden. Denny's. Cracker Barrel. And many, many more. Badass, free thinking, that means I appreciate the heroes of Super Supreme Lines, we're all above me, that's just what. Yeah, nurses, doctors, eye doctors, ear doctors, you know, clinics, hospital surgeons, ERs, you know, dentists, helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Olive Garden's, Denny's, IHOP's, Cracker Barrel, Pan Express, and many, many more. Fast food day protest. For the love of God, give me out of the pay, minimum pay, sick pay, family pay. They need masks, they need mask gloves, shields, goggles, gowns. Intense are so pants up by four Illinois. Yeah. Tessa says, contract tracing, whatever the best, what Anthony Fauci recommend, the best of the best, what we need to help the fight coronavirus and COVID-19. Well, no, that's, well. So, plexiglass. Temperature check. Yeah, nurses, and doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, hospitals, clinics, surgeon ER, helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad 911. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, Texas Hex, plexiglass, temperature check, hospital beds, ventilators. Trump needed Defense Act, but I said that's what would then in World War II, all the makers' factories. Then YouTube determined to keep on making masks at QVC. I remember logs, and many, many more, and Tommy Carpenter and socks. So, you know, it's for QVC, bad actually seems like I'm pretty sure that YouTube will keep on making masks year-round, and I think it's very tough common sense. I mean, as I said, you know, sure, sane, and try to mask, don't be stupid, and for some, stupid does. My dad said, well, too, we sacrifice, I mean, we listen and sacrifice in New Jersey. I love again, release on my own centers. No SSL, no updates, YouTube, no updates, SSL. Talk about a guy in California derail a train on purpose. A guy in California crash a train on purpose. East Coast of New York, West Coast, California. Two huge military hospital, Navy. The bright, the smart, the best of the best. The doctors. Right then wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Why this guy California did it because of coronavirus and COVID-19. He says coronavirus and COVID-19 are conspiracy, government lockdown. I mean government lockdown and fake news. SSPL said domestic terrorist, 20 years in prison. I'm glad SSPL covered the story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered the story with Google News help. So, Asian female, Texas, have coronavirus and given other spreading coronavirus, giving other people coronavirus. And this is Joe and the Snapchat video show the 18-year-old female, she said I have coronavirus and I can give you coronavirus. And he said domestic terrorism. Now we got, my dad said, you know, violent offenders, raw in prison get coronavirus and die in South Dakota, you know, we do. And I didn't know R. Kelly's in prison, I knew Bill Cosby and him and R. Kelly. Arkham Bill Cosby tried to get out, then Bill Cosby tried to mail, and I know Weinstein in prison in coronavirus in Michigan State College. The doctor, that's the same. It is a film, made a YouTube video about prisons and coronavirus and COVID-19 courses that I've given. He had to make a new video. It looked like the old one was a main channel. Or a new channel, but of course, if you haven't coronavirus COVID-19, you have to make a new video about prisons. So, state, federal, and a million Americans are prisoners. Most of the majority Americans are innocent. Most of the majority Americans in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanic, Muslim, gay, lesbian, gender, and sexual corruption. And you got the lineup. And on DNA, he, she, say, you know, greed, jealousy, hate, and nothing else. That's what it says. My mom said, oh, like Placetti, like, aliens don't come and tell my mother, because human beings treat human beings like shit, like China, with secret prisons, with the prisons, and their people, Hong Kong crush, and all the above, you know. And people's citizenship, people's freedom of speech, no nothing. And China versus India, nuclear weapons of land. Then the same thing about North Korea, and then torturing and killing that American. And you got India with China versus India in the land, the drama, nuclear weapons. I'm a dad's head, son, so in the movie. And America Got Talent, season 2, 2020. America Got Talent champions. The winner, it was what, February or March or April, around there. Was India did, because my dad said India in the rich and went there and stuff like that. Then my dad said India, there's a big area of poor welfare, poverty, homeless, are in prison because they can't not afford their bond charges. It's all right. Fuck. For the love of God, put homeless in motels and hotels. It's aliens in the room. SSPL does a great job talking about war class. People don't like taxpayer middle class. Poor welfare, profit, homeless. They got Channel News 4, Lauren, Matt Chamber, Kent, Mark Griffiths, Steve Harris. They got Oprah, Ellen DeSwift, The View, The Whoopi Goldberg, The Arrow, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Sunny, Joy, Meghan McCain, and Rusty Update. All the videos. So, Red Sea Update Heroes. Red Sea Update YouTube Podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell, Red Sea Update Patreon Podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5 each. YouTube, on Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon. Crazy fuck, I know $5 is hard to swallow because of coronavirus. And so YouTube, and you need to be digital selling, Netflix, playing, and watching, and something that we all do. Oh yeah, I bet that'd be on the 13 Reasons Top 10 Amazing Top 10 Show. I'm gonna the top 10, yeah, we do. Yeah, top 10 TV show, maybe about Netflix. That'd probably be one too. So, gotta be on this. But, alright, so, we got this. Netflix app, you know, badassery. Thank you, that means a lot. Appreciate my older sister gave me a Google Chromecast a few years ago for me putting on the TV. I had to buy a new one. No, she does. It's not my dad. Pays for it. And the website. You know. Laptop, desktop, computers, tablet, pads. Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick. Roku TV, Amazon TV, Netflix TV, Smart TV, 3D TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube is on your favorite streaming device in the back of your need to be 18, so solemnly ask out 13 reasons why season 3 was the last season, 13 reasons why season 4 the last season, 13 reasons why 4 is like a kick ass. YouTube is when I'm begging you, need to be 18, so solemnly, what's your favorite season of 13 reasons why? Mine is season 1 because of Haley Baker. She made it, so YouTube going, I'm begging you, we need to be a song. So, we have America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 Big Hours audition, Tuesday night, whole brand new NBC. Favorite judge, Simon Cowell, we got Hal Mandel, Heidi Klum, Sophia, and the host, Tony Cruz. Sorry, apologize if I got the names wrong. So, yeah, Clemson, coronavirus, COVID-19, international mask, gloves, remote, you know, no crowd, no fans, and stuff like that. YouTube, what are you saying about that? So YouTube, what are you saying about that? I gotta tell you, got any favorites, let's say it, no, it's together. So we got Dave, you guys are pretty crazy, dude. What are you saying about that? But it's days. Here we go. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube money. Maybe it's on Sony, NBC. Alright. How they make it new. Yeah, it's August, September, October, November, Sam, to the land, to the hair, Dutch, and up into me, loves up the end of the month, you know, and the June, 15, why I got Disney Plus? Because it's Star Wars and Man Learn. Season 2, HBO Main, September, September, October. But Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right here right now because of coronavirus and COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow up all the rules, stay the fuck home. And Star Wars movies are kicking in and Han Solo, MTD, kick it. And on Netflix, but now it's on Disney Plus. The old cartoons, the movies. And movies, old cartoons, so weird. And to finish, James John Peach got Nightmare Before Christmas, Frankie Wiener, 9 and 10. I think back and all of it, I remember the same last year. But 9 or 10 in the morning, through the mill, absolute freak. That was the time my dad picked it. They said, man, we're, you know, October, whatever, 1, 2, here's my line. And so weird, Lizzie McGuire. It's gonna be YouTube videos or something. That's a sport, small YouTubers in YouTube. But number one energy drink product review, two pairs of reviews, subscribe, click notification bell. Number one food product review, Catch a Game in Kentucky, subscribe, click notification bell. And same for all, everybody on the list. Steve Real and Ward Burbman. We had Jason Spinner Energy, Backo Junkie, All for Taste, The Review Lab, Let's go with it. The Kings, the Queens, the Godfather, Gone Runner. Let's go right here, right now. Winecone, Digital, Renetto, Last Awaits, Lisa Novitz, Breaker 24, Paper Loads, Hilly 8, Silas Fox, Mole Girl 69, Speed Con Kiwi, Robot Ben, Blood Baby, Google, YouTube, they suspended my YouTube channel a few years ago. Why they suspended my YouTube channel? Because the monster ultra violent. Too many and a lot of parts, you know, we do. I lost a part in the program because I had apocalypse, you know, the money, you know, that. Why, you know, fun, something, a hobby. And I miss the Google Plus Hangout texting. And I miss Google Plus Hangout YouTube Live stream. Better than nothing. These, you know, badassery, thinking that means a lot to me, appreciate. These people save my YouTube channel. The number one energy drink product reviewer, T-Pairs reviewer. Number one energy drink product reviewer, T-Pairs reviewer. Subscribe, click on the bell. Exclusive energy, YouTube user money, YouTube sauce. Only check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. YouTube user money, 18 sauce. Only you should know one by now. Number one food product reviewer, Casual Gaming Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. He said, underrated energy drinks. American Energy, Reliable, they're making energy drinks. YouTube is YouTube, I mean, it's a soft song. It's for small business here. YouTube is a soft song. Get their energy drinks now. YouTube is YouTube, it's a soft song. Should know the website by now. Why I make YouTube videos? Because I'm bored, depressed, tired. You know, cold winter, get warm and hot. Summertime is weird and fucked. Something to do, hobby, and that's fine. A mouthful YouTubers in YouTube land. What the fuck is up? What's going on? My dad said, then see, we'll be in soon in Michigan. My girlfriend actually, when grandma got me a salad, threw away the pizza and all that, but I'm like, did all that. And I came early, I think the right mailman, you know, they got this, you know. It's Rep Sports, R-E-A-C-T-R. Rainbow Crush. You know, YouTube is YouTube land, you gotta be YouTube sauce only. We learn about the caffeine. YouTube is YouTube land, you gotta be YouTube songs. Leave the same. It's weird. Helpless. Mode YouTube is YouTube land, be YouTube song with all the record. I got a scoop in a cup, water spray. So running late indeed. We're gonna check on it. But my three acts, three of them, you know, I guess get this, I don't know. you know, eBay, PayPal, like that. 3-in-1. So, shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. So, let's trash out. So, large chef salad, but no crackers, so I gotta use crackers here. So, that's gonna be, you know, of the one last water for pizza. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about it tomorrow. So, and like that, what will happen, you know? It might be so. It might. It probably will be buck up. YouTube is mega basis. Only to the caffeine energy drink. Like they all are. Green tea don't taste like tea. And the internet been working better too. When people don't know about the buzzer, like it was there, how it there, and all the buzzer disappeared. But it said it was, you know, grapefruit citrus. So it'd be like either not a regular pop or not charred citrus full. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18th stop. So leave the same in there. It smells good. It's like orange, yellow. Help with the moment, YouTube is just moment for all the direction. We got a scoop in there. Scoop in a cup, water stir. That'd be interesting. Man, I might get it. I guess I could. That'd be cool. That'd be pretty cool. Badass right there. Food shop tomorrow. I doubt it. Let's have to do this. You know? Who knows? My dad said he might get this up on GNC.com. As I said, my debit card, PayPal, no good. All the banks and all of them is up and down. I'll call the bank. I see if he does send me that. The other one did. $33 for chicken chip. I went back to it. You should read some comment down below. Wonder about, do I keep Germix? Do I keep the two cakes for me? Do I keep my catching two cakes? You're getting chocolate presses. I give them the peppermint one. The rest you will get. Ooh, look, all that. I don't know why they got the $20 open. See what I'm going to do. You got it. It's a $32 bet. But well, you get what you get. Around $50, can cash it. I would cash it, sad boy. I'm gonna go catch one. Call for no sad boy. Us? They don't have no window in the outside. You could go inside. But man, I'm out there again. No delivery. I don't say they will. Oh, yeah. I won't deliver. Ordered a McDonald's, no oatmeal, no ice cream, no parfait, breweries, milkshakes, sundaes, whatever, however, oatmeal, and salads. Now what about that? I wonder if Fort Illinois Casey's do a thing up.
Did that taco piece. It was on my birthday when the last day normal.
Oh, that was a treat. Good thing. Badassery. Thinking it means a lot to me. Appreciate my older sister did that for me. Yikes. I go inside. I don't say. And then it's locked in. Will be wearing masks and gloves. I doubt it. Oh, wait, am I gonna catch one? We'll get a new phone. Probably be a good saving. You should be using a comment down below. You know, like, Verizon to transfer all that, you know. How that process work. I don't think anything crazy, you know. It's like that, you know. Oh yeah, I needed to sell my debt. Figure that out. But I'd be good anyway, you know. Like that, you know, that's probably happened and I can I put it right here and use that for it. Cause it's like me, you know, can't. You know, you gotta do it or whatever. You're on your own. So like that. You know, like me, I'm not gonna get no real Google Pixel. These are cheap generics with your tap out. But these are good phones. That would be a good phone too. We'll get, you know, the real Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But you know. But Google, I mean, you know what? The Nexus 5X, be good in Siri, right? Yeah. They use this. Be the same like the stuff like that, probably like the real Google Pixel, and I'm gonna catch one other Samsung Galaxy S8. Then you have the new one and all the stuff with that new plug and cords and all the stuff. You know how we do it, right? My phone charged, my phone charged. Now this will work with. I guess I don't know. I don't line up. I don't know. Yeah. Bright, right? That'd be very interesting. But like that, then, that's the saying about that. I wonder about that. But I guess I could go other colors and see if I can. I like that, I need one for me. Or I could use a backup. I can use a new one to backup. Yeah. Or I can get a color for me. Like that, you know, it don't matter, but then again, she want them to, I guess, you know. And she needs a bit more shoes, it's like, shoes, jeans, shirts, hoodies, so, it's, yeah. But, the problem of, even the reviews on Amazon, of Nexus 5, that's Jeremy Gausser, you know, said, he can fix it. But it's a red light. Death, you know, in the red machine. And it's like that, the update, boom. The update have bugged. So, I don't know. That's just stupid, you know. You know, all them phones are like that. Shit. Some people be like, you know, how we go. I just thank God for them that, you know. But, yeah, thank God, my good catcher one will not be receiving it either. Oh, ever. One of the worst phones ever. Worst phone, period. But they said that. But, like, me? It'd be, if you could get, you know, be blessed, get the real Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4, and, you know. But like these, you know,
eBay paid Amazon cheap generic ones, man.
Nexus 5 and Nexus 5X. If you're able to update and no bugs and red light. If it's just keep on going like this and like that, that'd be better. But yeah. I would love to do that, but yeah. So we'll see. That's working pretty good, you know. I don't know, but iPhone, man, that just a mess. So at 10, I'll be eating DiMaggio salad, large chef salad. I gotta get the crackers, I give Jimmy the bacon apple roll. Where's Pulse? I'm in pocket. Well, this is just an energy drink show, but, you know, I wish I had DK Derek on Blizzard Pit, you know. I'll walk in here 38 minutes, so I had to run and stop, too. But, yeah. Like, but separate time, if you look at Yonder, I'll be watching Yonder, but then again, you know. I guess I would kind of be on here, maybe. I don't know. I'd be kind of, you know, be something. But like South Park, you know, that'd be the fall. But then again, you know, like Legacy, you know, or whatever. Like, but yeah, he's had a 21, I guess, I don't know, he didn't become the brothers, so. Is that true? Netflix went by the Vampire Diaries and Discord. But that'd be so awesome, Legacy Gen, I'll be on the 21st, Harry Dove said, Yonder will be to the 21, what about Harry Dove, Brand New Living World? It's like that, you know, true that, people dying, you know, to watch it, you know, saying, you know, maybe Yellowstone blowing up, I don't know, but who knows. But yeah, baseball and all that, YouTube and YouTube, comment down below, and say about baseball, NHL, hockey, playoff, and about that. But basketball, I don't know, it's, I think, I don't know, who knows. Such. Not your mess. Democrats, liberals, leaders, haters, critics, senators, of this war in Massachusetts, and the Senate from Ohio. Yeah, I've been Trump. And, you know, I'm in a mess because of him. Exactly. And today, you know, just him talking about schools and all that stuff, and the Congress said China lies. Like, what? Going versus COVID-19, and he had a perfect ad to a Biden show to Ebola, you know, and, yeah, I'm saying Zekika, Western Isle, probably not, but Zekika, yeah, it's, I think it's a more worse of that, but then again, it don't come up in here, cause like that, I guess, like that, you could have cases like that. Not bad cases, you know, I don't know, that could be George W. Bush. With Fox, is that work of Wallace, or Gunther, Dangles, even Dana. That's weird, because I thought she was his press secretary. Oh, yeah, George W. Bush had a press secretary. Okay. I don't know. That's the same, I gotta figure that out. I'm not gonna say too much. Who knows? Let's see what's going on. not the big event tomorrow.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I'm excited. And it's going to be awesome. I hope. Well, let's look out there, but let's look out here. Yeah. I guess I... well, Sunday day and night, but... well, that's the same. Okay. I wish I could stay home Monday. I hope I do Red Sea after YouTube Patreon podcast Monday. I love you, man. So I should be lined up. I'm gonna have a week and have fun. What up? Okay, so yeah, that's the same. Just imagine abnormal. I don't get it. You know, all disease. You know. And he said, you know, Sleepy Joe, and all of them. I'm like, what? Yeah, true that, but, hey, Obama, but that's the thing about, you know, Obama presidency and Joe Biden's vice presidency, they crush Ebola, Zika, you know, the mosquito virus. West Nile, I don't know if... you know, if it is under the administration, but what about... I said that was their administration, but I guess it was not. I don't know. I have no idea. They talk about the signs and truths of all the building like this, you know, of a lion thing right here. That's the same, you know, right? I'm gonna get you. I'll be dumbass. Mind on me. Here gets filled. I like that, you know. This is me. True that you can't whatever, but most of my, you know, of the pinpoints right there, you know. Because, you know, that's what I believe in. It's like, what? I saw, you know, all of that. You know, now that it seemed like, you know, yeah, never like a Republican, a conservative, except for Trump, and I'm scared, but whatever, whatever. But still, you know, yeah, that's. Well, it's not a good thing to, you know, been from your first one is Richard Nixon, now Trump. Richard Nixon and Trump? Yikes. But, well, you get what you get. Go with the QVC. Oh, I want to try black and white cookies. YouTube land, breakfast, lunch, dinner, the time. What you eat. Subway, Duke of Dairy Queen, Starbucks. You know, snack, desserts. You bet your motherfucking ass. I gotta get great value brownie pack. Great value brownie pie. Number one, three brownie pie. Catch your brownie pie. Subscribe to the new page. Good guess. You know, caramel one and whatever. Center middle. Pecan filling.
somebody gonna bake it. My dad does it. I do that. Got to see how much on my link card. So put a bake it oven. I get the like that. By the way, he did the old frozen stuff. But then again, like hot and fresh, like me, you know. You bake it, you know. You could eat it cold, but it's already cooked. Like that, yeah. We're gonna go right here once again, go details, and we're gonna talk about it. So $59.95. That was shipping and handling tax $60. Illinois, New York, Colorado, Colorado, 3 dollars 5 cents. December 7th, Amon's cookies, 12 holiday individual desserts, TIRAMISU, and the 3 months easy payment. Pays $20.18. That'd be the most important thing. But I wouldn't get. So, mine will be the same. I get up December 7th. And I'm going to get to one. November 16th. Hot chocolate. Of hot chocolate marshmallow on the book. So. Then we have, you know, holiday layer. Red, green. It's a net. German. All the derivatives. Good. Well, we know about that. But, you know, yeah. But November 30th, Lent, Hundreds of Peace, The Door, Chocolate Travel, Gift Bag. Because it's all like that. Maybe a caramel, but cinnamon. You know, cinnamon being like that. Then we have November 16th, Miss Printable. What the fuck is it? So yeah, $34.99. We're shipping the email. Tax $2.37. Proud of this, yeah. What the fuck? Oh well. Dumbass motherfucker. $12.39. So easy pay. Okay. Did it? I don't think I did. So let's go. I think I did. So that's what we're gonna do. And we got blocks and all the above. And we got teddy bears, snowman. So. Yes, two of each, two terabases, 18 caramel and chocolate, 15. So, assorts and red box. Okay. Including 18 pretzel rods, 6 each of milk chocolate with snowflakes, white chocolate with red drizzles, and dark chocolate with peppermint candy. 6 for that. But dark chocolate with peppermint candies, that will be mine. Hell yeah. What, 6 for each? Okay. But I can try that, but surely I can try milk chocolate snowflakes and white chocolate with red drizzles. At least try that, she can have fun. Because I have my 6, because she don't like me. Man, I got to say what's... Dang. Raisin, hell, and cream. I think it's... I think gravy outside or something. No, it's like... I love the essence for you. We're after and second, you know, dude. Like, man... That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it myself. Oh yeah. Jimmy the Baker, 5.25 ounces out there over Con Madison. Yeah. That will be today. $18.25 per minute too. And $13.95. So August $131.08. Then last at $50.14. Then I think of October. Well, let's go with that. And that's it. Right. But I'm gonna do, I guess, a show talk. Of these YouTubers or whatever, however, you know, we're doing it. It's like, you know, it's like Kim and I, Democrats, liberals, leaders, leaders, critics, Obama, Michelle Obama, I've said to you to be determined, I'm not going to forget to one. As you know, there's certain people that believe in coronavirus and COVID-19, and yeah, people really think it's a hoax. Conspiracy, government off and fake news. Think these are actors and actresses. Like, what the fuck? And I said, don't transmit, you know, from person to person to person. They have the air conditioning. I don't know. Ezra's never talk about that. So that might be CBS, you know. And believe in it, you know. Like that, you know. Well, like that, so, you know, probably you got CBS, CNN, NBC, they want to come extreme or whatever, come whatever, however, you know, we'll do it. They got a Fox News Network situation and stuff, I don't know, you know, we do. It's like that sometimes of the extreme, you know, we do. It's like that, always said. That's how you spread the coronavirus and all the above, you know, we do. You get, from people to people to people. Yeah. Trump should have done something. Every president and vice president have, you know, disease. They crush it, you know. I don't know why he did not. And it's like that, you know, it's like that. Oh, well, hey, say, what the fuck? What people doing? What people think? You know, we do. It's bullshit, selfish, self-centered. It's like that, if people say it to me, it's like, what? That's like that, that's why, it's even like that. It's not worse of me getting my mother sister out here. You know, we do. She don't like the guys. Me too. Oh, my man. So I can get to anything. Me too. Stupid dumbass. I like the buzzer, you know. But who knows, you know. I like that, probably is the center part. Who knows about that? But whatever. I'm gonna say gun. But whatever. I've gone. Good. Good words. But. And she would, step and poop. You know, I don't want to see nobody. I don't want to see Fort Illinois. You know, church. For another racist town. Church is racist. I'm not. See, I'm gonna go for character one. Her town. Well, you know, here against my garage, so I'm going to go here and drive it. And plus, you know how to, you have the factors, but the main is coronavirus COVID-19. You know, be at risk of a middle sister, like me, going inside. At four Illinois, no. Four Illinois manager, you're not going to believe in it, kicking and screaming, flopping and stuff, but then, you know, we do. We know. So you're not going to wear a mask and gloves. You know, that's just not gonna happen. You know, for only like 21, they don't wear a mask and gloves. So yeah. Before Illinois Walmart, they're supposed to do that. Sometimes you see for Illinois Tiki Dairy Queen do that, but before Illinois Priceless, they do a great job. They wear a mask. So I guess it's Phil of the mask. You know. He was pissed. He was mad. I am mad. Don't get it. No one will understand. It's like, what? It's like me last night at the unknown parties. We know about that. Because it's like my aunt said, too much travel, too much population, you know. Too much people. It's so big, dense. Because American United States, yeah. It's like my dad said, like I said last night. See, a lot of places in the United States could be their own, their country. The places, the states, and I think your own country. That's real rowdy, and everything. Just imagine my dad was president. Boy, he would just crush coronavirus COVID-19. He would, oh, just imagine. My dad's smart. One of the smartest men in America. Grandpa. Man, what a badass son of a bitch. Like my dad said, he didn't lose his motherfucking mind. What a man. Yeah. For, you know, my grandma, grandpa, my family, dog, friends, you know. For them all above, I know they're half of heaven. God, Jesus, they won't be. But, we're gonna go with a side note. Top 10 angels worth of devils. I wonder about this. And a lot of people go, I don't know. Is this really fake news? You know how we do, because Abraham, he lived 1,000 years. You know how we do. First said he had to sacrifice his son. And we did. Isaac, he did that. But the God and angels that want to burn down the village. Abram said, yeah, hell no. He stood up for God and the angels. But the God and his angels did. I wonder if they on the list. I was like, that true of that, you know. But I don't know, you know. I just, true of that, you know. You know. I don't know. Well, I just wonder, and probably like that, you know, you would assume the devil and the Lucifer would be number one. Yeah, I guess I shouldn't say much of that. I don't know. Well, saying about that because of Revelation, the war in heaven, you know, what he did all the above. Well, I'm just saying because I guess that's bad because, you know, it was the most powerful and beautiful and prettiest angel. But he wanted the power. He wanted to overthrow a God, you know. Like that of Jesus is up there. He wanted, you know. I don't know. You question what you got. I emptied all of his house and created him, I'm gonna emphasize that. I'm gonna turn and say, God, I'm probably, assassin, against that. Stupid in the first one. MTD said that was, people like Assassin Creed, just the best video game of all time. I tried to play that. I don't know. You gotta be 18 stars and for mature. Awake new for the coronavirus COVID-19 quarantine self-isolation shelter in place follow up the world. YouTube.com PlayStation Android PlayStation 4 God War Infamous Protest Infamous but PlayStation 5 even save special the 60 5 baby come on I'm gonna get that. That's the same. I'm gonna get a PlayStation 5 this year. Cause it's come out this year somehow, some way. Need a heat blanket before I'm on Walmart got to cover it. But, as I'm saying about it, I might gotta get a play. But we see what we do. No. Oh, yeah. Are you giving me a cowbell, please? Help a brother out. Get the each payments like PlayStation 4, like the bundle of Infinite. Two games. You know God of War have to do that. Prototype, no. So, yeah. Oh yeah, the new Xbox, new Halo, Master Chief. That's the saying. I need Xbox. Gotta get rolling, but I gotta get going. I want Halo, Master Chief. I want to do it. But YouTube, Jimmy, Gates, and Sony, probably in for mature. Should I do the Slenderman? I got the three. I'll probably What about Blair Witch? Can I do it? I gotta look that up. I gotta see. The PlayStation 3, first PlayStation 4, then PlayStation 3. They have new Blair Witch on there. But Slenderman, I got on PlayStation 3. Probably gotta start over YouTube, double Fire Patch Kids. I don't know. I don't think M for mature. It might be T for teens. Say YouTube, gotta be the first one. Say Sour Patch Kids is a wild PlayStation game. So yeah. But YouTube is also probably gotta be the infrastructure of the old Blair Witch PC computer. That's what do you say about that? And it was so hard though about people be like that, But Sims, I love that. Oh, one of the best games of all time. I love the Sims. Movies was I love all that. It was hard, but I love that game, I love Sims, I love that music scene I did, how we do. The worst stuff. But, yeah, see you. Please keep your comment down below, top amazing top 10. That'd be saying, I'm gonna do that, did all that, got Netflix, 13 Reasons Why. I bet that gotta be 1, 2, or 3, gotta be on the list, how we do. So yeah, begging a lot of the oh yeah. Empty they told me about anonymous, But from top 10 amazing top 10 channel, they do an anonymous of the guys the part 2 top 10 scary anonymous hacks. The mojo half that life. So amazing stuff right there. Some good videos, right?
So, there he goes. Man, sometimes I do promote the big dogs. Cause them are very interesting, that's crazy, right? But something like that, cause of that, And when he was a
a double. They haven't video about that, you know. Devil pie thing, you know, weird shit, you know, about Adam and Eve and all the above, you know, we do. Well, there's, I guess there are going to be a lot of debates and a lot of people talk about whatever, however, you know, we do the forbidden fruit, like Adam and Eve and like all that with whatever, however, you know, we do. I guess, you know, what, I don't know. I don't know if there was like first man and woman created alive, you know, I say no, you know, yeah. It's like, you know, God and the angels, they didn't like that village because, you know, yeah, you know. Sex, naked, drugs, I guess everything bad, you know, I guess. I don't know. Well, then I was saying about that. I guess figured that out. But I don't know. But I think because that village, because it was gay, homosexual, lesbian, transgender, transsexual. Maybe of that, but maybe because I don't know. But who knows? You know. What that's to say about that? You know. Well, that's the saying, you know, you just don't go down and burn a village, you know. And that's the saying about them. It's like, you know, God, you know, I don't know. I don't favor him or live forever, 1,000 years. But God said, hey, you do sins. But I don't know. I think he's still, I guess. I don't know. It's a weird situation. Oldest man, human, 1,000 years or whatever. I don't know. Very charged a big fuck, bizarre, crazy, yeah. But it's like God said, hey, you know, we did first sacrifice the son, and we did Isaac, then come like here. Be like, hey, we gotta burn this fucking town. If people are evil, we're gonna kill these. It's like, what the fuck? But it's like God and the angels, well, I doubt they did. But it's like Gabriel, what he gonna do? He can't do shit, you know? He can't do nothing. Well, he can't do nothing. That's the same, what are you gonna do with God and his angels? Nothing. You know? That's a sin, you can get burned or killed, whatever. Oh, yeah, cast in hell. Well, that's, I don't know, that's kind of weird. I don't know. Revelations, you know, the war in heaven. Maybe that's when God made hell. I don't know. It's crazy. It's insane. But I do gotta see that. The Netflix, you know. I don't know what was even coming. It's like, what? YouTube ran out of this. Like, what? What did I just do? But I don't know. I don't get it. I don't understand, you know, with whatever, you know, we do. But because like that, yeah, because like my dad said, you know, people doing all kinds of craziness and wickedness and stuff you're not supposed to do, like I guess so there's this serial killers, murders, whatever, however, you know, we do. That's like I said last night, of the unknown parties. Like that. Because people don't give a damn about coronavirus and COVID-19. It's like people said, like, with Trump, inconvenience. And it's like Al Gore will, his movie, you know. No, I'm just, How that's designed, just imagine. I always forget about the just imagine. Al Gore present. Yeah, you know. He would give coronavirus and COVID-19 gut in the motherfuckers. Just imagine. Because Al Gore inconvenient truths. Like here, you know, because of inconvenience. All the truth stuff that I've trapped right here. And like Al Gore, I don't know if he did a two or whatever. Here's a good idea of your movie, you know. Because of that, you know, course that I'm giving, you know, global warming, climate change, needed an alternative source of energy more than ever. But even like that, I guess of that, but like the extremes and all of the above, we need it. Extreme is, I don't know, just sounds crazy. You know, it's like, not, it's like, what? But I don't need an alternate source of energy. It's like my dad always said, you know, solar, the sun, we got wind, we got water, nuclear. If we're going to do nuclear, France could help us, or Japan could help us. Yeah, what the fuck on that? But would you do nuclear, we just ban nuclear. So. But to the very, very extreme, that's just nuts. I don't know. But, well, you get what you get. I don't know. Crazy. It's like that, I don't know, whatever. It's like, I guess it's Phil talking about that. Well, I guess it's Phil, he's rich, you know. You know, like QVC, you know, they're rich. You know, like all these people, they're rich. You know how we do, they're rich. They have the money. It's not like, you know, most of my majority. But then again, you see about that. I always say, you know, yeah, most of my majority people are a part of the rich and all the above, because, you know, it's all over, whatever, however, you know. Hey, everywhere. No. Like that, you know, they can do whatever they want whenever they want. Yeah. That's like for Illinois. They think that for Illinois does what they want whenever. For Illinois, racist town, church is racist. Here it is. But, yeah. That's probably bad bitches be crazy and bad. No. But he was talking about that factor. Cause like me, you know, $402. Lowest SSI social security. You know, link card 47. And that's the first of the month. Link card $47. So, but like the same $1,200, maybe more link card. See about that stuff. Right, but if I was educated, I don't know at the time, big town, big city, FMO, at Goodwill. I don't know if it was Kroger's or whatever. However, but whatever. It's like MTD, Arizona, I have to work at a Goodwill. You know, I could do that, like, work at Goodwill, do the most easy job, you know, find a ride there and back, be able to pay taxes, you know. I would work out something. I was not educated, right? You know, is I get paid, real jobs, you get paid every twice a week. And get more money than $482 every first of the month. The link card is $47 every second of the month. Okay. The lowest of the lowest. It's like, what? It's fucked up. That's wrong. It's not good. Not good, period. I don't like places in Illinois, but true that, not whatever, but different ways of stuff that is shit, you know, how we do, you know. It was the best life you can imagine for Illinois. The worst life. Facts. Always love, always miss Clayton, Illinois. For Illinois, never been one, never will be one. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Creeps, crooks, criminals, jealousy, greed, racism, violence, yeah. No good. And I want to be a limit, because I have a limit in the bank. Cause that's what you're supposed to do, you know. You check and save and all the above. But oh well, you get what you get. But
that's a try that out.
That's the end. I can't get a real Google Pixel. 1, 2, 3. I got my Google Pixel 1 with that phone. You're gonna get it tomorrow. Beautiful. Hopefully I do read to that. Okay, YouTube Patreon podcast. Something central. Monday. Like that, the release. It will be Monday. I'm not gonna do it. Weekends. Have a weekend, fun, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But if Rap Sports, R-E-A-C-T-R, Rainbow Crush come, YouTube is just a sauce only, energy drink, we're learning the caffeine together, YouTube is just a sauce only, leave the same in there, how weird, how we know, YouTube is just a sauce only, all DraftKings. Group, the water, the cup, put that water in there from pizza, that'd be pretty good, that'd be good, but, whatever, but, of course, they're getting right here right now, so for tomorrow, we'll be back up, grapefruit, citrus, beet, or like, nozzles, or pop, or non-stop citrus, for sure, the caffeine, green tea, all types of everything. Like orange, yellow, smell, run. You should do just like to normal. Leave the same in there. And I swear, probably more. You should do just like energy drink. To be fair, it's only by directory, spirit water, so I use a Dr. Seuss branch of Christmas. It's an old cartoon. But, cartoon, jargon, my jargon, that is right. But YouTube, please comment down below what you're saying about QVC, July and Christmas, and all that jargon. How did July and Christmas started?
Southern Living, Christmas in July started 84 years ago on July 24th and 25th in 1933 at a girls' camp called Keystone Camp in Brevard, North Carolina.
Weird. Campus parking. That's interesting. Unique. Kind of wondered about it, but there you go. What do you say about that?
Holy God, Christmas indeed, you know. December 1st. Boop, Christmas movies. I'm gonna buy Coraline. PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4, sure.
H-E-I-W.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I've seen it. But I gotta check that out, so, yeah. YouTube, comment down below. HBO Max, we save about $14.99. Oh. Got Doom Patrol, because up here, my laptop. Finished season 1, season 2 up on there. Like that, probably just whatever. It's like that, you know. Get doubles. Who knows? I wonder if I could do that. I really don't want to go inside for Illinois. I was doing something for FAA, like this truck, semis, gas thing, the 4-H weekend, the car show, a charger, and parking lot. What? Yikes. We do them anyway. Doom. Doom. I shave. I think I did a good job. I think anybody could do that except for me. Oh, you need to take down. Almost done with X-Men, finish that. Go Logan. MTD say, Logan said, yeah. That's Brooke. Terminator, so yeah. No. Now they would do Deadpool 3. Controversial, sorry. Fuck. But it's quick. Ryan Reynolds. Oh man. I need to be readable. Deadpool 1, Radar, Deadpool 2, I'm ready. And my horror movie's gonna be 2021. It's not all this great. My Purge for a Bridge. Blind House. Here's. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. Oh, okay, I know. We're gonna put a spotlight. Like
favorite actresses. Because of love. Interesting thing, right? T-E-R-M-I-N-O.
What's that?
I think that's that female Portland bird of prey. I gotta do that somehow. Maybe I could do that out here. Any of these things, yeah. Clemson. I might gotta watch that. G-I-L-I-A-N-J. Yes, I see. Thank you. partner. Not that though. Just gonna add less. Is there a card there? So far, D-B-U-S-C-E-M-I. Okay. But they were bonus number. That's a good probably good one. Let's see if I can check the right thing. PG-15. Okay, there we go. I gotta buy this.
We gotta be different for at least a second.
It's a soft only. Sorry, old girl. CW. Ads, commercial, and everything on the set. But. YouTube is not very successful. DC Universal. But CW bought it. CW. Interesting. YouTube, if you're coming down below, oh yeah, I got DC Dream and Time DVDs and then yeah, I I will watch. That's the sad about it. So that's the sad about it. I know, no one on there, like, Channel Zero, Channel Zero, but, probably October 1st, I don't know, it's gonna be interesting, Halloween, Bloody Halloween, I know, Nightmare Before Christmas, Hardcore Line, but then again, I gotta buy it. Nightmare Before Christmas. Probably gotta buy it, but hope it is lost and bring it. Paranorman, gotta get. Wanna do 28 Days Later? Probably I'm gonna do Lion Gate Films After Dark Production. High Tensions, Unrated, Subtitles, French, or movie. What do 8 films die for? Lion Gate Films After Dark Production. After Dark Rituals. That will be interesting. I think I'm gonna do Blair Witch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I could do whatever that one is. Just 2 movies. That's it. That's the first one. So I think the second one would be Cloverfield. Cloverfield. Because I got them two and my one. Because I think I'm going to watch them. We got three of that and the Blair Witch. I've been, you know, Paranormal Activities and been equipped the room. See about that. But Blair Witch 1, 2, and 3, because I want to watch new ones again. And the Corfield Lanes and all of them. I'm going to do them. Great. I don't know what you call it, but they're great horror. But I'm going to do that. But, you know, I always say that, you know, Blair Witch. Even like that, I don't know when they did that. Was that October Halloween, earlier September, or summer? But comment down below. Horror movies. Summertime? Is that what I did, you know? Oh shit. I'm in bed. I know I'm in bed. But dad put them on even from missing. So, YouTube is your YouTube song. Only, radar, I mean, really. What, you know, horror movies. So, summertime, Halloween time. I'm like me. No, great. Oh, I think I'm just a wet dead. My gym, my thing. Probably not, I don't know, because, you know, as I was saying, you know, it would be a what? But boy, that was just a good time, you know. Probably didn't play that Batman game, because it was 19, but I have to say it about that, because I'm not going to watch. Not necessarily, that's probably why I did watch the Suicide Squad TV show thing. So I gotta get the real version. No, then again, I might gotta go iTunes, look at that, you know. Of Wolf Creek, season 1, 2, 3, 4. But, PlayStation Network Store, you know, interested, Bones, Jerry. Season 1 and 2. The Purge. Yeah. That was good. But that's the same.
I don't know.
But I'm glad I did Wolf Creek. Season 1, 2, YouTube Then Channel 0, Canterbury, Creepy Poppy, YouTube. Oh yeah, Netflix. Well, I went through there. Then he had just even Doom Patrol, yeah. Yeah, sometimes I go through. We did another good show, I hope. Yeah, please, that'd be so perfect. Why not the games? I'm not going to get much games, because they all got to go on their team. Well, my dad, you know, he's going to be glad, because, yeah. I think he said he'd get Fox Mobile Sports, so. Well, true, that, yeah, but. I guess so, but, you know. But then again, you know, yeah. You know, like, you know, yeah. I was supposed to do other things, you know. But oh well, you get what you get. Now that again, I'd probably do it. I could get the ones that knew the power fixing. Maybe that was the fixing buzzer. Well, internet, not much problems here, folks. YouTuber, comment down below. Air town. Nope, that's the same. The mom got to catch one, grandma. Had a white one. The mom got to catch one, grandma. Mom got to catch one. Mom gave grandparents another one. The mom got to catch one, gave. Mom gave grandparents $100 vacuum. But internet didn't work. Now just imagine that. So that's probably a blessing in disguise. All YouTube and comment down below about school. And KBC is confused as fuck. Well, that's to say, food shopping be like Saturday. That's going to be very interesting when Saturday. It'd probably be Monday when I'd be working. And then I got to be working Saturday. Yeah. Alright, this is Interview Show, not the original record. Pop 204 to caffeine, YouTube users are going to maybe it's also on. Draws a tail. Cheers, bitches. So, YouTube Land are going to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. Weekend. I want to have a weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And have fun. All that Red State update, YouTube page, and podcast. Monday, hopefully. 7 p.m. Central, my time, great night, Razor Pop. So, YouTube is reading your cell phone, chance for the caffeine, so that will be then, right? I gotta be kind of, you know, 3 minutes left. So, if so, we'll see about that. I guess, well, I told him, I guess I would, but it's not there if it's, I don't know. A lot of ones are $33 if it's a trade, but it's not him, like $54, something. But we're gonna come here, do this, figure this out. Okay, right, my good catch was grandparents got to call for a pulse officer. That's the only meal happened, nobody else got it. So if this coming Rep Sports RECTR Rainbow Crush. Rainbow Rush. That's Pete Strawberry too. No. So, who knows what's gonna flavors, colors, all the YouTube you need to be ace. It's also only YouTube you need to be ace. It's also only it's an energy drink we learn. Learn the caffeine together. YouTube only. Ace sauce only. Leave the saying in there. I know it's weird. Help with the mold. YouTube 18 dots only. Follow the directions. Guys, scoop the cup, the water. Stir. Put in the fridge early. But yeah, you know. But use the Dr. Seuss. Cat in a hat. No, not cat a cat. But that'd be cool, right? That is a series or book. Oh yeah, the old cartoons. Not in here. But well, move on. The Dr. Seuss How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Old cartoon, old book, Christmas. Probably double your favorite. But let's go with December 1st. Chuck Jones, no doubt, versus all the book. So, and like the book and all that, doctors. Yeah. So, if not that, it will, you need to be driven, you need to be something central in turn, you know, we can fun, crazy. But you need to be driven, that is awesome. Buck up, 200 caffeine, green tea, don't taste like that. Grapefruit citrus, be like Nod Original Pop, or Nod's Charged Citrus, or Throttle, you know, we do, smell good, orange, yellow, cup, water, sterile, and like I said, Dr. Seuss, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, the old book, Christmas cartoon, TV show, Dr. Seuss, all his and books on everything, Mel, and director Chuck Jones and Mel Brooks. I think, though, who knows how it works, but I know it's all about the Dr. Seuss. But Jim Carrey, a Howard guy, directed that movie. Oh, like even my dad's favorite, the best. It's all about that, but the cartoon. Yeah, that's incredible. Yeah, Jim Carrey would be really good. Jim Carrey, yes, man. Good movie for coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, so far, fish, shovel, bitch, fall off, all the rules. YouTube is terrible, fuck on. Thanks. So, yeah. There we go. That's pretty well the basics of the basic YouTube channel. So, everybody have a great day, night, good week, all the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube one. I will see you when I see you. Alright.